In every election year period, Kenya is being affected by clashes in most parts of the country. Recently, we witnessed what happened in 2017 and 2018. This is why Community Education and Empowerment Center decided to talk to the youths from Kibera about our diversity is our strength.
The basis of the project we're implementing right now is what happened last year after the 2017 general elections, the conflict that broke out between the NASA and Jubilee political divides. So we did some community dialogues in Kibera and other informal settlements to sort of bring together the supporters of Jubilee and NASA to help them understand that political differences should not divide them.
Handshake has brought calm in the nation, and everybody is seeing the importance of handshake. But the ruling system today, and the two brothers who had a chance to shake their hands, that is Honorable Raila Odinga and President Uhuru Kenyatta, they have not realized the reason as to why during political seasons the temperature of Kenyan politics usually goes higher. Today, however much the handshake is there, when you are walking within the slum areas, which is the highest populated areas, you will feel what these people have. Yes, there is calm, but there is no food on the table of these people.
I'm somehow happy because after the handshake, there was peace again. But before, there was everything was very intense. People had fear because people had been fighting before. But after the handshake, there was this sense of peace and calmness, and everything went back to normal. And we still hope for much better things from the handshake.
Mjadala ilikuwa inasapotiwa na manamba, lakini saa hii hata wabunge wanalizo ni wako kitu kimoja. Mimi naona nchi inaenda vizuri.
Hata vile tunakata kwa hii poloti, tumekaa Waluya, Wajaluo, Wakisina kabila zote. Najua watu mapigano uanga inatokelezea kwa wanaziaza wenyewe kugonganisha sisi. Vile walisalamiana, si utulivu iko.
Because I was telling them, right now you're picking arms against your brother and your sister. But the people at the top, they sit together and they laugh together. For them, politics is not an enmity. In public, they look like they're fighting, but in private, they're eating together. Their children are attending the same schools. When they get sick, they go out of the country to get treatment. When they're striking deals, they strike together. It doesn't matter which community they come from, as long as they belong to that political elite. But us who are killing each other down here, we're not gaining anything. Recently, there was a handshake. But if you ask Wajiko down here, what does it mean for you? What did you gain from it? Because that handshake is meant to benefit the political class. So this is a message, and when you discuss this and you give them practical examples, you see they start seeing how you've been manipulated and how you're being misled by the political class.
Despite our differences politically, let no any youth attack one another because of manipulation from politicians. Hence, we should remain as one in this country. Reporting for KNN, I'm Abraham Atuti.